his reasoning was, I'm not going to go on missing them.
And he had the black over the pocket, and that was good cueing, so that'll restore a bit of the confidence. We've seen how he responded when he went 3-2 behind. He responded with a century.
Wait. Nine. Seventeen.
He's got that lovely pause just before he delivers the cue.
The sounder your technique is, the less likely it is to break up under pressure. And Hendry is under pressure.
Just look at those eyes of Stephen Hendry. He is fully focused.
25.
See the determination there.
30.
And he did nicely. He played for the one at the back of the bunch. He cleared the path for that,
32.
But he'll take the one to the middle.
33.
I remember, Clive,
41.
In the Liverpool Victoria, the charity challenge we used to play, Stephen led Ronnie O'Sullivan 8-2. Ronnie levelled at 8 each, won 6 in a row. And in the deciding frame, what did this man do? He made a maximum break.
48. And the first 6 reds.
49.
Hendry's priority, I'm sure, is to win the frame. So he wouldn't strain unduly to make the maximum, but if he can stay in position, well, what a story that would be.
He'd be staying on the black.
57.
He's made more maximums than any other player in the history of the game in tournament play. I think it's 7 in total, Clive.
Actually 8. This one would win him an £80,000 Honda sports car. And £22,000 for the highest grade.
65.
Now, just looking at the 5 reds, if they're not on, he'll try and open them this time because he'd finish on the other one. How they've split. Pretty good. They're all in potable positions.
72.
It might look as if the one next to the pink's tied up, but it's not, because if he can keep potting them as he pots one, it will clear the path for another. This is a very good chance.
There's 73.
Been one maximum in the history of the Benson Hedges Masters, stretching back 29 years. It was made against Jimmy White in 1984 by Kirk Stevens.
And you've given the answer to the quiz away as well, Clive. As I did the
80.
Other night.
Now,
this is where they start clearing each other. Just watch as he pots this red. It clears the path for the one that's closest to the cue ball there. And then, in turn, if he can get on that one,
89.
The one to the right of the pink, it will clear the path for the one that's closest to the pink. Think he's okay.
96.
Centre is right behind Stephen Hendry now. He's going to have
104.
I think he can just reach it, yeah.
105.
He's got to get up somewhere near the circle to leave the angle. Where's the side? Keep going. Go on, keep going.
112.
He can screw it straight back. It's still a possibility.
113.
Got to get this right.
Yeah.
It's there. Don't knock the green safe.
120.
Only the six colours standing between Stephen Hendry.
And 122.
The player who has won the Masters more times than any other player. Closing in.
125.
Fantastic achievement.
He's got to come off the top cushion now. You can do it, Stephen.
Yeah. 134.
This is not easy.
He'd like to be nearer this pink. Disappointment. It's not the money.
134.
But in the end, it wasn't the maximum. It was a near miss. A break and 134 from Stephen Hendry brings him level at 4-all. He was so near.
I think he got a kick there, Clive. The pink lifted a little bit.
Well, whether it did or not, his ninth maximum in competition will have to wait. And maybe there won't be a second maximum in the history of the Benson and Hedges Masters.